We interrupt this program for an important...
Yow!
Tell me how to fix NAT type on PS4.
I'm not sure you even know what NAT means.
All I know is that NAT is annoying, given how it affects my gameplay. I've heard that I need to change the NAT type to fix my connectivity problems.
Type 1 NAT is sometimes recommended if you cannot control the Wi-Fi or ISP router connections.
What happens if the NAT type goes up?
It slows down matchmaking and voice chats too. Strict NAT, also known as Type 3, means your connection is restricted.
That's why NAT 3 is not recommended if you have live streaming with games.
With Type 3 or Strict NAT, you have the most restricted connection. This can slow down voice chats and even streaming.
So how do I change the NAT settings?
Be careful though before you change to open NAT. Without a firewall, you could play fast, until a malware infection slows you down worse than NAT 3 would.
I'd still like to know how to change the NAT type.
The default for a lot of PlayStations is Type 3 NAT. To find out what it is, though, go to Network Settings and select Internet Connection Test.
That could sign me out.
True. But you'll get a notice if you have Type 3 NAT, informing you that chat and other communication settings may be restricted.
If I have Type 1 or 2, what then?
Then go play. If you've got NAT 3, go to the Enable UPnP for the router.
Then what?
Open up all the ports for Sony's first-party systems like voice chat, the remote play, PSN and others. Once you enter in all the ports listed in the manual, reboot the console to put it in NAT 2 for those ports.
Read the manual. Of course it would be something that complicated. What else can I do?
If you had an Xbox, I'd say put it in a DMZ and give it a static IP address. However, Sony says not to do that with a PS4.
A DMZ is insecure. Static IP is not allowed by some internet companies.
So change internet service providers. And if you've got Comcast, this is just another reason to switch.
They're famous for not letting people quit.
You can create your own network under Network on a PS4. You have to copy the DNS, gateway and other information before manually setting them up in a new address, altered by one or two digits to not mess with the main PC.
Okay, I'll read the manual and open the ports.